Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Friday morning. Yay, we finally made it to Friday. Sunshine today, but gone is the 70-degree readings. In fact, we're looking at lower 50s here. You know, back to reality, that breeze out of the northwest has been drying things out during the overnight. That also is a bit more like late October. And boy, the days are winding down. We've got a weekend upcoming. Remember to change your clocks Saturday night, early Sunday morning, if you really want to make it official. In the fall, we fall back 1 hour. As far as the weather goes, good-looking day today with sunshine expected, the cooler temperatures, a little bit of cloudiness and some shower activity in the mountains, but boy, that won't last long. It's a sunny midday and a sunny afternoon as well. Begins to change tomorrow. Start the day with sunshine, but note by the afternoon, we've got some high clouds starting to stream in. I do think trick-or-treaters will stay dry. Next batch of showers doesn't come through until Sunday morning. You can see it coming out of northern Vermont, pushing through the mountains. Just a chance in the greater Portland area, but definitely the better day of the two as far as the likelihood of getting a quick passing shower. And I mentioned those 70-degree readings gone. Here you can see we're in the 50s, lower 50s, Lakes region the next 3 days, either side of 50 through Lewiston, Auburn, the mid-coast, northward up through Augusta. The mountains will be in the lower 40s, close to 50, and then back into the upper 40s. 8-day forecast here. Halloween looking pretty good. We'll see the clouds increase during the afternoon. Temperatures in the 50s. We're back into the 60s for the better part of next week.